Good morning to you. I'm Samantha Mesa. It is 8:28, and here's what our team is working on right now. In an update this morning, two people are facing charges accused of launching fireworks into an elderly couple's Des Moines home. Officers said they've arrested Michael Porter and a 16-year-old with second-degree criminal mischief and intimidation with a dangerous weapon. Police said the fireworks caused more than $1,000 in damage.